Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to be stuffing my last savings challenge stuffing for February. If you'd like to see what we're actually stuffing today within my challenges, please stay tuned. Okay, so today we're going to be stuffing my $1 challenge and my $5 challenge, as well as a $10 that I had left over for one of my other challenges. So let's count the money and see what we have saved up. So we have 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So not bad at all. So we'll put 10. Okay. We'll get this out of the way for just a moment. Okay, so first we're gonna color my, let's do the $5 savings challenge since I'm already on my actual book. So for the $5 savings challenge today, we're gonna be adding 5, 10, 15, and 20. So we have four spots that we're going to be coloring today. So let me zoom you guys in. There we go. How's everyone's February? Hope everyone had a good one. Can't believe now we're getting ready to go into March. I'm so happy. Feels like February already blew so fast. Well, I guess February always goes fast because since it only has 28 days and then 29 during a leap year. I just hope March goes a little bit slower than February. But I have so much fun. Things planned. I'm gonna have a little vacay this month, which I'm so excited about. Have a lot to plan, a lot to do. I'm gonna be filming some nice videos during that time, so kind of doing some self-care, possibly some coloring. So hopefully you guys are gonna have a great March as well. Down in the comments below, I would like to know if you guys are gonna have, what are your plans for March? I think March is going to be a great month. I think I want to do better when it comes to budgeting. I think that's what my March goal is for that. So let me zoom you guys right back in here. Get back in the frame here. Put this away for just a moment. We're going to go to my $1 challenge. And then let's grab the binder and put these fives in there. So now I've decided that I'm gonna actually count the remainder of the fives, like every time I stuff. I'm gonna count it at the end of March, since March is gonna be the end of the quarter. So I'm just gonna add today's date, which I did at 20. I'll fill out the tracker later. But so far we're doing really excellent. Oop, why am I doing that for? I still have my ones and five, or in my ones and tens. So now let's just do the 10, since we don't really need a color. So the 10's gonna go into this challenge. So I got this envelope from SavSaves here on YouTube, which is all, I believe is also her Etsy handle. All of the, anything that I have purchased that you see right here like this, and any of my other savings challenge envelopes will be linked down below in the description box. So my $1 challenge, we're gonna add $1, $2, $3, $4, $5, $6, $7. So that's really great. I think we're getting really close to beating last year's challenge, both in the $1 and the $5. So I can't wait to see that be surpassed, which is gonna be great. So we're gonna do, gonna get this everything out of the way. Zoom you guys right back in. Whoop, sorry about that. Try to zoom you guys in, but then I kind of shook the camera. I can't believe so far how much we have saved within the $1 and the $5. Sorry about that. Keep doing that to you guys. Originally, I was thinking about just not talking during this part of it. It didn't go through. Maybe next time. Let me down, also in the comments below, let me know if you guys would rather have me talk while I'm coloring or listen to music while I'm coloring. I just like to know, because I want to mix it up. Sorry about that. Got something in my nose. So I just want to spice it up a little bit in some of my videos. Five, so we need two more boxes. So I guess I don't really need to count because these boxes are in groups of 10 and there's 11 groups total. So we should at the end save about $110, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There's actually 15 groups, so we're going to save 150 at the end of this challenge, which is not bad at all. We're already on almost finishing row number 4, so we're doing really great this year so far. Not bad at all. We'll see how we do in my first paycheck in March, which is literally down the road, which is not too bad at all either. So let me zoom you guys right back out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this little quick video. I just wanted to get it done, get it over with. So next time within the Savings Challenge series, we're going to kind of be catching up on my 100 envelope challenge and my 52 week challenge, and then also getting my 1K savings challenge caught up and the $10 challenge. Of course, always doing my $1 and $5 savings challenges. So if you guys like this video, please hit that subscribe button if you want to see any future videos of mine. Also, if you enjoy the content as well within the channel, I would deeply appreciate if you guys would subscribe and join the family. Let this channel grow. I want to thank to any current subscribers who have been coming to the channel, liking my videos, commenting. I appreciate it. It supports the channel, gets it out there. Deeply appreciate that. Also, hit that notification bell so you won't miss any future uploads I will actually up. Sorry about that. Any future uploads that I bring out. Otherwise, we'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully, we will be actually doing some more saving with my challenges. See you guys next time. Bye.